The University of Tennessee wants to become a zero-waste institution, cutting half the waste it sends to a landfill during the next decade. The university says it's slowly improving recycling efforts and hopes to reach its goal by 2030. In 2019, UT says it earned nearly $90,000 from recycling alone.